We all want to feel safe and secure on the internet. That's why Google is leading an industry-wide effort to make the web and Android more private. It's called the Privacy Sandbox. Let's explain how we got here. The internet is a free source of information for billions of people. We've watched it evolve from a place we go to seek answers for everyday questions to a rich resource that works to make your life easier. Now, sites and apps remember your logins for you, hold those boots you've been eyeing in your shopping cart, and show you the latest news related to your interests. The free and accessible internet we're used to is only possible because sites and apps can make money and fund their business through advertising. However, some of the tools used to show ads and power the way the web currently works are due for an overhaul. Today, third-party cookies and other identifiers make it possible to track your activity across sites and apps, and your data can be shared more widely than you would like. The Privacy Sandbox technologies will offer sites and apps alternative ways to show you personalized ads, while keeping your personal information more private and minimizing how much data is collected about you. You will also have more control of how your data is used in the ads you see, and ultimately be protected from tracking you aren't aware of. This is an open source initiative developed in close collaboration with web and mobile app developers. Transitioning the internet to new, more private technology is a big collective undertaking. We're working together to keep it a valuable source of free information for all, today and in the future.